5 online stay-at-home jobs that pays $20 per hour or more. What's going on, everyone? Nathan here. That's exactly what we are going to cover in today's video. To find out all the details, all you have to do is stay with me. But first, if you're new around here, consider subscribing to my YouTube channel, because I upload videos about how to make money online, work from home opportunities, entrepreneurship, and much more on a consistent basis. And make sure you also hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. Alright, so I get a lot of emails with people who wants to get started to work from home, but they don't have any clue on where to get started. So while I do have shared some of these sites in the past, I thought that I would summarize and to give you a quick idea here on how and where you can get started with a few sites there to work from home and make $20 plus per hour. First, before we dive into the sites here today, make sure you watch the whole video so you don't miss out on any important information. And if you're interested in building a real sustainable online business, make a full-time passive income online, you want to check out my number one recommendation right here below at the end of this video, of course. But for now, let's have a look at how we can stay at home and make $20 plus per hour. Let's get started. Okay, so the first opportunity is actually to become any kind of a tutor. And the first and probably the most common site that we are looking at right now is VIPKidTeachers.com. VIPKidTeachers.com, you can see here, you can earn up to $22 per hour by teaching English online. Now, you might say that I can't teach English, so I say that there is a lot of other opportunities actually that you can teach. You might be good at maths, for example, you might solving maths here. You can see another site like Chegg.com, or you can just type tutor or whatever you are good at and have a look at that by just Googling it around and see if you can find any site that you think you are a good fit for to apply as a tutor. So have a look at VIPKidTeachers or Chegg.com, Chegg.com there. Another good opportunity is to become any kind of virtual assistant. Okay, and a quick example would be to go to virtualassistantjobs.com. You can see if we just go by a category here, let's say that we go for appointment setting, by setting appointments for anyone. There is actually, you can see here as a quick example, they pay you $26 per hour, and they even want you to work full-time with this. But there is tons of alternatives here that you can go for. Flexible contract, you can see here. If we just have a quick look at something else, let's say data entry and word processing, there is actually 269 jobs available as I'm recording this video here, okay? And all kind of rates actually, you can see here, if I just scroll down. While some pay lower, you can actually find, look at this for example, $22.50 per hour, and it is flexible. So tons of opportunities you can have a look at here. Or just to give you another quick idea here, as a virtual assistant, you can actually go to a site like People Per Hour, where you can apply for any kind of freelance job here actually. But I just typed virtual assistant here, and you can see that there is tons of opportunities. Look at this, virtual assistant for 24 euros. This is approximately $25 per hour, okay? Virtual assistant needed. So you see here, I'm looking for a virtual assistant, 23 euros per hour. And you need to send a proposal here. That's how it works on People Per Hour. Have a look at it. Definitely worth peopleperhour.com. Another opportunity that you can do to stay at home is to become any kind of a transcriber. I have actually a video that I did recently that I cover only, I think, 5+ transcriptions jobs you can apply for. So you can have a closer look at that video if you're interested in this. But just to mention real quick here, rev.com is probably one of the most popular. And you can see here you can make as a transcriptionist anywhere from 36 to 65 cents per audio video minute. Or you can actually be a captioner, pretty similar, you just need a good pair of headphones and of course to be good at typing. You can see that they pay a little bit more, they can pay up to 75 cents per audio video minute. Now if you have a skill like you know a foreign language, you can definitely make much more. And there is also Screeby here, another site to mention real quick, which is basically, you do the same thing here. And you can see that you can make $5 to $25 per audio hour here also. Another opportunity that you can do is to become some kind of a moderator. And you just go to a site like Mod Squad. You can see here we are the mods, moderation, customer support, community and social media. Now what we are interested in is go to the section where it says join the mods. So you can see here just real quick, mods are pros in digital engagement, moderating forums, chatting with customers, managing communities and buzzing in social media. So a lot of variety you can do here, and all you have to do is have a closer look at it at modsquad.com, and you can get started by applying there to see if you are a good fit for this. You can actually become a tester, that is another opportunity. I have shared this in the past, but just to mention real quick, usertesting.com, you can see here you can get paid to test exactly as it says. And what you do is you get paid $10 via PayPal for every 20 minute video. So by doing 3 of those, you can actually make up to $30 per hour there. Works really simple. A lot of big companies come to these kind of sites. They want some feedback on a new app or maybe on their website. They're launching a new website, some new products, and they want some feedback if it is easy to find and so on. And then all you have to do is just record a video and tell them how you found it, if it was easy to find it, if it's hard to find it, and so on there. You get full instructions, of course, from these companies. You can see here that I have tons of good customers here, big companies really, Facebook, Microsoft, Dropbox, and so on. Another site pretty similar, worth to mention also, is testingtime.com. And we go to the section where it says become a tester. You can actually earn up to €50 per hour. So that makes around 60 US dollars actually per hour there, okay? You test products at home via Skype or a site with a customer. So works pretty similar exactly as I said there. Testing digital products, you help share the future of the products you use. And you just record that, you get full of instructions, of course, and then you get paid also. So have a look at it, testingtime.com, definitely worth also to sign up for. Now there is more sites like this, and a good tip would be actually to sign up for a few of these so you don't wait for just one site to send you an opportunity, because that will never happen. So sign up for a few of those and get it going so you can make a few bucks here and there all the time. Alright, so let's move on here. I think I already covered 5, but let's have a look at one more opportunity, and that is to become any kind of a freelancer. I don't know your skills, you might be good at graphics, editing video, audio for example, data entry or whatever, but the most popular site you can apply for is Fiverr.com. So you can actually, let's give you a quick idea here, let's go for data entry. You can see that there is tons of people here that offering data entry jobs there, okay? Or let's say that you want to transcribe, okay? So you can go for a transcription, and you can sign up for a few of these sites, which I mentioned earlier, rev.com, And you can of course also create a profile here, so as I said, so you don't have to wait for just one site there to send you a job. You can see here, for example, we have 1,000 plus gigs here. It starts at $471, so that is $5. But if you have a closer look here, probably a lot of these people, they have ordered for more than just 10 audio minutes there. I mean, if you go for an hour, this lady, she charges 32 euros, this is around $40 US, okay, for just 1 hour there transcribing. So that is a good opportunity definitely to get started with. Or if you're good at graphics, I don't have to actually, just give you a quick idea, but let's go for something else. Edit video, for example. Okay, let's say you're good at video editing. You can see here tons of opportunity and different rates you can get started with as a freelancer. The same goes here, that I highly recommend you to apply for a few sites like Upwork, which is probably the number one site here, and you can apply for any kind of freelance job here, transcriptionist, data entry, for example, video, audio editing, or whatever. You see that there is tons of opportunity that you can apply for. Or just to give you another idea, you can go also to freelancer.com. Well, there is also many more sites like People Per Hour, which I mentioned in the beginning. I do suggest you to sign up for four or five of these and work on them to promote yourself actually with your profile that you have there. All right, as I said, if you're interested to find out more about how to make a full-time passive income online, I do have my number one recommendation right here below. If you got some value here, I really appreciate if you smash that like button below. Make sure you subscribe to both the channels that you see here at the end screen. Also, make sure that you hit the notification bell so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. And you also find another Make Money Online video recommendation there. That's it for today. Thanks a lot for watching, and I'll see you soon.